And also tonight, two people are dead after a high-speed chase in Sampson County ends in a crash. The sheriff's office says a deputy encountered a car speeding along NC-24 around 6 p.m. During that pursuit, investigators say the driver turned down Boren Brick Road and crashed. Both the driver and passenger were killed. State troopers are investigating.